But yeah, I never imagined my whole entire life that Jake would like. I thought when I asked him to go to Vegas with me, he would be like,
you know,
really?
Some of the best times I've ever had in my life is when I'm stuck out of my comfort zone and just trying to take, you know.
And that was a bunch of gay men at that concert.
Oh, yeah,
that's on New Year's, he's gonna pay that money to go see her on New Year's.
Yeah.
They had two
teenager.
I mean, our seats weren't the best, but they were decent.
Yeah.